Do you want to hear it? I very much want to hear it, yes. Okay, I'll just get my costume on. He's got a costume for his UKIP song. I can't begin to imagine what his costume... Oh, my good Christ. They all dress like this. Do they? Even the fellas. So, how did you begin to write a song about UKIP? Well, I didn't know much about them, but I read their pamphlet. Their pamphlet? Yeah, they didn't have a full pamph. I just had a pamphlet. I read it from cover to cover. It took a couple of minutes. I think I may have summed up all of their major points. If you walk the Appian way, half a crooks the rest are ye. No time for talk, let's do the UKIP walk. Italians are murky, so are the folks in Turkey. You don't want to let them near ya, they'll practice Sharia. It's the Euro we can stand, and folks from Bongo Bongo Land, Spain or France, you know the difference. I'm not a xenophobe, I might look like it though, because I'm painting the crowns as bastards. Say the French give off a stench, say the Belgians are dull, say the Dutch never do much, because they're too stoned. I am an MEP, but I don't want to be, so I am painting them all as bastards. Our candidate regrets he's unable to stand today for UKIP. Our candidate regrets he's unable to stand today. He made an unfortunate joke when he was tipsy about an Arab, a Jamaican and a gypsy. Madam, Mr. Racist regrets he's unable to stand today. I want to stand in a land where everyone is bland. I vote UKIP, but you can do what you please if you're not from overseas. I vote UKIP, I want to be where there's no Afghans and no Iraqis. No pink puppets from Romania to steal my car keys, because I don't like Muslims and I don't like darkies. I vote UKIP. So now it's springtime for story and literature. Winter for Hackney and Boo. We are known for our dodginess, because we're homophobic and misogynist. So now it's springtime for Hampshire, and leave your conscience in the garage. Come and vote for Nigel Farage. Winter for Redfern. To be fair, that is on their letterheading.